Action defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep
the Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
You could not have foreseen it.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the primeval.
Demons manipulate angels and humans alike. I can assure you of that.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
I would see the angels saved and the heavens restored.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then. Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn.
Yes!
taste the end.
Don't say that. More will come.
Think yourself free from the chains of fate, Nephilim, but all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
Once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
How strange.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
It would be an honor.
I have found Ariel, the Archangel of Hope. With her aid, the high heavens may yet prevail, though Tyriel is still lost. Diablo's presence has scarred these halls, and a battle rages on within his infernal portals.
Is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over.
Look upon these gardens. Now they seethe with the corruption of hell.
Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Hell Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
on when they had the chance.
Thank you.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim.
Diablo is readying his final blow against the high heavens. A devastating act that would disrupt the balance beyond all remedy. Tyriel and I must find a way to save both of our realms.
The darkness grows around us.
How does it feel? Knowing you helped me become the prime evil. For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you-
Though I forsook my home, to see it again like this, any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Diablo is climbed-
I lived only to serve my master Balan. But you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
I saw you die.
Come, embrace your former lieutenant. from your bones. You fail again, Tyrion. The corruption cannot be stopped. The cold hand of death reaches out for you, hero.
Not far now. I only hope we are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corrupt.
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyrion. Why did you?
I am returning to